Learn Mandarin easily. 轻松学中文。You can go to the station by bus. 你可以乘公共汽车去车站。你可以乘公共汽车去车站。I have an appointment with him at 4 o'clock. 我和他四点有个约会。我和他四点有个约会。I nearly made a mistake. 我差点犯了个错误。我差点犯了个错误。She hung the calendar on the wall. 她把日历挂在墙上了。她把日历挂在墙上了。The weather is usually hot in July. 七月的天气通常很热。七月的天气通常很热。Who will look after your dog?谁来照顾你的狗？谁来照顾你的狗 ？How many people work in your section? 你部门有多少人？你部门有多少人 ？We will carry on conversation with her tomorrow. 我们将于明天与她。会谈，我们将于明天与他会谈。I have been ill in bed since last Friday. 自从上星期五以来，我一直卧病在床。自从上星期五以来，我一直卧病在床。Gardening is a very rewarding pastime.园艺劳动是非常有益的消遣。园艺劳动是非常有益的消遣。Repeat once more. Learn Mandarin easily. 轻松学中文。You can go to the station by bus. 你可以乘公共汽车去车站。你可以乘公共汽车去车站。I have an appointment with him at 4 o'clock. 我和他四点有个约会。我和他四点有个约会。I nearly made a mistake. 我差点犯了个错误。我差点犯了个错误。She hung the calendar on the wall. 她把日历挂在墙上了。她把日历挂在墙上了。The weather is usually hot in July. 七月的天气通常很热。七月的天气通常很热。Who will look after your dog? 谁来照顾你的狗？谁来照顾你的狗 ？How many people work in your section? 你部门有多少人？你部门有多少人 ？We will carry on conversation with her tomorrow. 我们。将于明天与他会谈。我们将于明天与他会谈。I have been ill in bed since last Friday. 自从上星期五以来，我一直卧病在床。自从上星期五以来，我一直卧病在床。Gardening is a very rewarding pastime. 园艺劳动是非常有益的消遣。园艺劳动是非常有益的消遣。